sound that's so deafening, even though they're only as big as your fingertip. The males will take a deep breath, close their nostrils and their mouth, and force air from their lungs into a sac below their chin that inflates like a balloon. As this sac releases air, air passes over its vocal cords, making this very, very loud sound. It can be heard almost 2 miles away. So when you have hundreds of frogs, each one making a sound as loud as 90 decibels or as loud as a lawnmower, it can be really